Good morning, guys. It is Tuesday, the 4th of October. I know I haven't vlogged in a while, I'm very sorry about that, but I thought today I'll vlog, but my laptop won't turn on, so I don't know when this vlog is going to be up. But it's 12:25 PM. I know that's a late start to a vlog, but I thought I should at least vlog today. So I'm going to give you a full OOTD, do not mind whatever stuff you see behind me. So, hat is from Sports Direct, necklace is from Home, top is from New Look, jeans are from Peacocks, and shoes are from Sports Direct. And that is my full outfit. I don't know what's happening today, I don't know what's going to go on today. I'm hoping to be somewhat productive. I might be going up to try today to see what's going on for Wednesday. But I hope you guys are going to enjoy this vlog, and I'll see you guys in a bit. What is... hey guys, what's up? It's now 1:13 PM now, so it's 13 minutes past 1. So my computer is now working, and I'm happy about that. I told my mum that it like, wasn't working, and then as soon as I come up here, because she told me to bring my laptop down, as soon as I come up here and tell her that it's not working, I click the on button and it magically turns on. Do you ever get that feeling when you go to your parents and say something's not working, like electronic wise, and then you go give it to them and they press something and it's like magic fingers and it starts working? That's basically what happened to me, but I turned it on and I was so, oh, like frustrated, like so much. But right now I'm trying to figure out if I should record a video today. I feel like this is very zoomed in. Why does this feel like it's very zoomed in? That is very zoomed in. but I'm watching a vlog, Mickey's vlog, but I'm trying to figure out if I should record a video today, because I'm like, not sure if I should or not, like, because the weather seems really nice out today, and I'm going to pick up my cousin later, so I'll be doing a little car vlog. but pretty much, I don't know if I should do, film today, because I want to film, I really do, but I have no one here to help me with it. Well, my mum's here, but her back hurts, so that's why I'm going with her to pick up my niece, because she can't get out the car, but I think it's unsafe for her to drive. But pretty much, I don't know what I'm doing today, so I don't know what this vlog is going to be named, but I've been really wanting to vlog for a while. I did have a vlog to put up, but my computer crashed, and I lost everything. Well, that vlog anyway. So I was kind of a bit annoyed about that, but not that annoyed, so it's alright. But, that's Sunny D, I've nearly finished it because it's from yesterday as well. But I really need help trying to figure out what videos to do, so please leave a comment down below in this vlog what videos you'd like to see on my main channel. If you haven't been subscribed to my main channel, go check that out. I haven't been on there for a month, so that's pretty bad. So I'm going to try to do a video today, possibly, fingers crossed. So I'll probably see you guys in a bit. Yeah.
Oh, Rufus, boy, I'm in love, boy, what you know? Rufus, boy, I'm in love, boy, what you know? Rufus, boy, I'm in love, boy, what you know? Rufus, boy, I'm in love. Caught up in my tape. Don't care what you say to me, I'ma bite your feelings out.
I know that this vlog is probably going to be like really, really, really short or like really late start to the day and stuff, but currently I'm cleaning out the car. I've just done some washing up for my mum, and I did some folding up of the washing as well. We've just picked up my cousin, but don't know who she is to my mum. Just picked up my cousin from school. Well, I did. My mum was sat in the car park because her back's not very well. Well, her back isn't very good at the moment. But I'm currently cleaning out the car because there's a lot of rubbish on the floors and here. And I don't like it because that's a lot of mess and I don't like mess. I like clean. But I'm like cleaning out the car. I know I keep saying that, but I'm trying to make this vlog productive. I might be filming today, fingers crossed, because I'm trying to figure out a video to do because I haven't done a video in a long time on my main channel, and I feel really bad, like, for you guys. Like, I want to do a video for you. I don't want to leave that channel out. I feel like I haven't done it in a while, so I'm trying to figure out some videos to do. I might do two today because why not? But I hope you guys are going to enjoy this vlog, and yeah. I just want to like kind of give you guys an update about it. Like, I'm trying to do some videos, but it's been really hard with college times and everything. Like, sadly, I wake up at 5 in the morning to go gym and stuff, and like we'll get the train up to Chai, and then we don't know what times we usually finish. It's a random time. Like, we'll end at 2, we'll end at 1, we'll end at 12, we'll end at 3, we'll end at 4. So it's basically a rough start to college at the moment, but I haven't had any homework yet. But I kind of just want to update you guys about that. Like, I'm trying to do some videos, so I'm really hoping that I can do some videos for you guys soon, so hopefully I can record one today. But I will talk to you guys in a bit. Hey guys, it's now 5 o'clock. We're taking my cousin home. I don't know what she is to my mom. Still don't know, because she calls her Auntie Pen. I don't really know, but we're taking her home right now.
They're coming.
We're taking her home right now, so I'll probably vlog when we're in the car with her, so she can see it in a bit.
Rufus, boy, I'm in love, boy, what you know? Rufus, boy, I'm in love, boy, what you know? Rufus, boy, I'm in love, boy, what you know? Rufus, boy, I'm in love. Caught up in my tape.
I'm editing the thumbnail for this video, if you like it, but as well watching some vlogs on my phone. But basically what we did was, the first car that you just saw was to go pick up my cousin from school, and then the second, well, we picked her up, waited till 5, dropped her off at home, then we went and gone and picked up my sister and her friend from work, and then we dropped my sister off and then her friend off at my sister off at her house, her friend at her house, and then we went and picked up my sisters from the train station and their friend, and I completely forgot to vlog any of that. Now we're back home. We literally just got home. We've just eaten dinner. I had hot dogs and chips, eggs and beans. My family had sausages, chips, eggs. Oh no. Some of them had eggs, some of them had beans. But pretty much, I'm just going to be editing for the rest of the night, I think. Probably not for the rest of the night. It's probably going to be up, like, tomorrow or something. I'm, like, fingers crossing, hoping this will be up tonight, if I get it done. But it's really hard to do that. So the two editors I do on, I go on, what's it called? Power Director, and I don't even know what that was, please do not judge me. Power Director and Movie Maker, because Movie Maker helps me speed up the videos and cut out sound. And then on Power Director, I add music into it. I could just do it all in one, but it's harder to do it in just one editor than two. Sounds weird, but it's easy for me to do it in two editors. But it's hard when it starts crashing on you. But I'm gonna start editing it now, so I'm like gonna cue the montage from the editing. Casual. So nobody's here with me today. Just me. Might watch a little bit of Netflix. Get it up, set it up ready. Yeah. I'll probably talk to you guys in a minute. Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know? Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know? Rufus boy, let me love boy, what you know? Rufus boy, let me love me. Caught up in my tape. Don't care what you say to me, I'ma bite your feelings out. Manuka honey pillow mask. Haven't used all of it, I'm gonna like use some tomorrow as well, but oh my god, it feels so good on my face. It's currently 8 o'clock p.m. in the afternoon, and my hair is annoying me. But I'm gonna finish editing the rest, like I've edited it up to an edited it up till now, so I'm gonna say goodbye to you guys right now, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with another vlog. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Please subscribe and like this vlog if you liked it, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with another vlog, and follow me on my social media. Peace out, bye.